As a student admitted to an MBA program, you're justifiably proud of reaching the end of a very long admissions process. Since you're here listening to me, you're obviously thinking a bit about whether you need some additional quantitative preparation. What I can do here is share with you our faculty perspective. In designing courses, we need to decide the pace at which we go through the basic material in each of the core areas. For some students, it's too fast, and for other students, it's too slow. As experts ourselves, we tend to go a little bit too fast for the needs of the least experienced students. With the MBA Math Quantitative Skills course, we've tried to create something that will allow students to start early, repeat things as many times as they need to, and take control over the learning process before they arrive on campus. For many students, they don't need any help. They just need a quick brushing up in some kind of an on-campus program that your school may offer. But for others, they know they need more. And with MBA Math, you have the opportunity to take something that's MBA-specific, that's conveniently online, and that allows you to use your time wisely before arriving on campus so that you arrive prepared to compete and learn with the students who have more experience than you. The MBA Math Quantitative Skills course consists of over 24 lessons covering the basics of finance, accounting, economics, statistics, and spreadsheets. I created the online course as an outgrowth of over 10 years of live classroom teaching. I love teaching and I do it a lot. In August, I teach pre-MBA quantitative skills at Dartmouth and Cornell. In the fall term, I teach core decision science for executive MBA students in London for Duke. And in spring term, I teach a second year decision modeling elective at Dartmouth. Programs are different, but the basics are similar everywhere. Over a dozen schools send thousands of students to the MBA Math Skills course, and students from over 150 programs find the course on their own. My motivation and approach to the program is driven by my own experience as a young graduate student taking a math camp course before starting my PhD program. I was coming to the program as a non-traditional student, and I needed a boost before I was ready to take the core curriculum with the rest of the students. That's a similar situation for many MBA students. Schools could fill their programs with students with no quantitative deficiencies at all, but they choose not to, as they bring in students with leadership potential from a variety of different areas. With the MBA Math course, students who don't have the quantitative proficiency of their classmates can, at their own pace, come up to speed and get themselves ready for classes. Few students are eager to study mathematics on its own. So what we do within the MBA Math course is put the mathematics in the context of subjects that students do care about, the accounting, the finance, the economics, and statistics that they've come to business school to learn. I encourage you to watch the separate 4-minute video of the MBA Math course site. I summarize the topics covered and walk you through the MBA Math lesson structure. The pre-quiz shows you right away whether you already know the material. The narrated lecture introduces concepts and guides you through sample exercises. Drill exercises help you to connect concepts with mechanics. Detailed exercise solutions show you the solution process, often including narrated spreadsheet tutorials.